place it right here. Okay, so we're gonna do the anterior side of the forearm. Apply pressure with the top hand and pull with the bottom hand. Okay, keep a fist. Then you're gonna rotate, pushing in with that top hand. Okay, now to get the posterior side, you'll shift this over to here, pull down. You're gonna really feel at this part of the forearm, it's gonna be very, very painful. So apply pressure according. You wanna kinda rotate the wrist to get different areas of the forearm.